Right, so the door locked from the other side. I'll wait. I don't even see a door handle or a keyhole on this side. How mysterious. Okay, maybe we can blow it open with that handily placed arrow. I guess not. Okay, this way was a dead end. Maybe there's something around here. Whoa!
Smiley. I thought I killed you. It's not that easy to kill a man who's already dead. Very well.
I see you bought an extra pair of arms to help you. And I just run right into a dead end. Oh, crap. Oh, yay. Now let's heal up some. Okay, still have these 25% things. So they put Smiley back together after I blew the top half of his body into pieces with an elephant gun. Well, now he's in burnt to crisp and in pieces. Let's see how that goes for him. Maybe he'll get a new nickname. Instead of Smiley, they can call him Crispy. Oh, and that's the end of the level. Body count 30. And now we are... This looks like a laboratory / industrial complex type of thing. More like that warehouse where we were in. I do still like burning those guys up. Though it doesn't make any sense why the stranger would burn just as handsomely once he gets caught on fire. Wait. Why did he start attacking that other guy? Or was it because he accidentally shot him in the back while trying to shoot me? I have no idea! See some more guys. Even though it would be safer to... Wait, hello, would you please turn? Would be safer to shoot them from the distance, but I'll just run up within flaming range, just because it's more fun. A bit of green goo. Maybe they are making super mutants here. Oh, hello there. This way we have more Franken-monsters, of course. And that one guy is trying to approach. He will be met with a warm welcome. As you can clearly see. He's trying to pick up a weapon. But naturally it won't work because, well, he's on fire. Okay, and he's also trying to pick up a gun. The frame rate went down for a moment for reasons unknown. And of course, if you are trying to make Frankenstein's monsters, you will need electricity. So that was actually a actually contributed to the law by the Boris Karloff movie, I believe. The original book was intentionally vague about how exactly... Oh, what the heck is going on with the frame rate? Yeah, the original book was intentionally vague about the exact mechanism of the creation of the monster. Seeing as it was written from a first-person narrative by... from not first-person point of view, it's narrative by Dr. Frankenstein himself, and he stated he did not want anyone to follow his in his footsteps. Now you know. And what the hell is this giant metal gear doing in here? Okay, would you please fall to pieces so I can get to your friend? Well, maybe he's not your friend, more like just a co-worker. Maybe you hate his guts. And he glitched there for a while and froze into position. And now he's also trying to pick up a gun. Man. I don't remember ever glitching up to AI like this before. Whoa! Okay, so I'm guessing we should also steer clear from those coils. There's quite a few of you here. See if we can get a good chain reaction going on with the fire. I guess not. Are you the last one? Well, there's another guy coming from over there. And also somebody shooting at me from a higher vantage point, I guess. Look, you stupid bastard. You're on fire. You can't pick up a gun like that. Okay, those guys up there. I wonder... Oh! This is a nice vantage point. Can I reach them with the flame? Why, yes I can! Lovely. There's also doctors back. Let's wait for them to explode first. So I'm guessing we should be able to get... Yep, right here. Right now. Okay, more 25% packs, but quite many of them, and also the animation for this big wheel here appears to be glitching up also. Oh well, no biggie. Okay, I guess this is relatively close to the right way to go. Just follow the path of monsters which are not dead, or not permanently dead, or down in the floor, ground, down on the ground and not moving. Ow, a door! It says exit. Wait, why would we want to exit? I thought we were supposed to blow this place up or something. Oops. Oh, again, body count of exactly 30. What we're supposed to.
Take it on the hill and throw the egg.
Stop this operation. And okay. Managed to get far enough that he didn't get a chance to attack. And another mobster in the distance. Wow, this place is quite heavily guarded, but I guess that makes sense. Let's have fun with the flamethrower while it lasts. I think this is the only mission where you get it. Should we go to the other way first? Let's try that. I hope there's something,
something
nice.
Ain't Jake here.
Fine. Moron.
What the fuck?
Did they use the F word like that back in the 1930s? I mean, in regards to the TV series Deadwood, I know they didn't use the kind of passwords they had in the actual series during that time, but thing is, they did curse a lot, as I understand, but using the actual curse words they used would seem pretty damn tame by today's standards. Which is why they went the path they did. Emergency release valve. What does it release? Oh well. I'm guessing it was useful for something at some point. Now let's get down to the ground or to the floor. To the ground floor, maybe even. More monsters to flambé. Oh, mobsters, I mean. Monster mobsters, why not? I see your shadow! Oh, that wasn't nice, shooting your ally in the back like that. You see, that's why they shouldn't build this walkway so narrow. It's a safety hazard, obviously. Okay, so where do we go now? Explore the ground floor more or go up the stairs? So, maybe the ground floor. Oh, wait. Up there looks like it'll be a smaller place to explore, so let's take a look here first. Oh, hello. Wow, didn't manage to catch you on fire, even. Okay, a bad angle there. Is there anything else up here? I guess not. So let's explore the floor then. Okay, here we have apparently a very bright furnace. And here we have crates. That's all, apparently. Okay, is that the doctor's bag? Ah, no. Apparently it's a charred body part. Yeah. You are burning, you will be blown to pieces, and so on. Business as usual. Who said that? Hello? Ah, you, I guess. Oh, I should have stayed at that. Oh, main valve. So I'm guessing this will do something funky. Okay, those sparks don't bode well. Let's run, shall we? No, I don't think I have time to fight you now. Okay, I hope this is not a dead end. Nope. Run, forest, or stranger.